Nick Barber here with the IDG News Service at the Intel Future Showcase in San Francisco. Webcams on laptops have remained largely unchanged since they first debuted, but Intel's looking to change that up with the RealSense camera. You're familiar with a Microsoft Kinect sensor, which is a 3D depth sensing camera, but it's quite large. This one that Intel's come out with is really small. It'll actually be in notebooks by the end of this year and tablets by early next year. We're going to take a look at some of the applications here. What we're taking a look at here is the RealSense SDK, which is doing face tracking and also hand tracking. On the right side of the screen, you can see the hand tracking, and it's actually tracking 22 joints on my hand, and you can see as they move individually, the RealSense camera is actually tracking them. And on the left side of the screen is, you notice it's tracking my face. And as my mouth is moving as I'm talking, it's actually tracking that. If I raise my eyebrows, it can track that as well. This is one of the games that Intel is using as a demonstration of the hand tracking technology. We're gonna go in and take a look. The people who pop up on the left of the screen, they're called hoplites. And I have to use my hand to help them get across this pit of lava. They're going to bounce on my hand, and I can actually bounce them up as it tracks my hand, and I'm going to move them over to the other side over there. This camera is what is going to be in tablets, and as you can see, it's a lot smaller, thinner, lighter than the one that's going to be in laptops. And one of the things that you can do with it is do 3D scans. They've got a scan of the Intel Bunny over here, and I'm going to have one done as well. So this is the result of the 3D scan that we just did, and you can actually see, because of the RealSense camera, it can sense depth, it can actually see the 3D ripples in my shirt. Now, we could use this to print out on a 3D printer, like the Intel Bunny that we showed you before, or we could also bring it into social networking applications and create an avatar. And what is sort of the value for the consumers of having this technology on laptops, on tablets?
So when you add human-like three-dimensional visual capability to computing devices, with that you can enable very exciting new applications, such as interactive applications for gaming, video conferencing, where you extract the user out of the scene, scanning the object like you've shown, and many more applications that could be possible with 3D sensing.
This is the tablet reference design from Intel that integrates the RealSense camera on the back. Hardware partners will be announced in the coming months, and the tablets will start shipping in the early half of next year. In San Francisco, Nick Barber, IDG News Service.